Here comes the field for tonight's fourth race. As series event number 14 continues through leg five. Number one, Gray and Scarlet, owned by Daryl Sherman, Dave Hawk drives. Number two is Art Dialing, owned by Mitchell, George, and Sanford Barron with David Miller. Three, Winner Sabre, owned by Dean Collins, Michael Parrish, Wallace Collins. The rangeman is Dean Collins. Number four, Cod Fael, owned by Jim Borchers with Bill Walters aboard. Five, CL Scooter, owned by National Trail with Dan Ader. Six, Life Work, owned by Touch of Life Stable and Arrow Unlimited with Ryan Holton. Seven, Gambler's Lair, owned by Chris Fout, brings him out, and Mike Water will drive this colt from post seven. 5 minutes till post. Field is now in motion. And there they go. They're off and pacing. Life Work, far outside. CL Scooter, here's the newcomer. Gray and Scarlet, they're down the backstretch as the three. Winner Sabre has jumped off stride. Gray and Scarlet is being sent and sent hard tonight by David Hawk. CL Scooter moves in to be second. Going to be a long mile for Life Work from third. Art Dialing settles in fourth after that. Cod Fael, gap of three. Gambler's Lair and Winner Sabre rolling by the opening quarter in 28-1. Two wide past the stands to the half. Life Work on the outside brushes to the front. Gray and Scarlet content now for the deuce. Art Dialing drives up on the outside with a rush to get the lead. Art Dialing, well out in the middle of the racetrack, takes over. Followed by Life Work under urging to second. Around the clubhouse, turn the early pace setter. Gray and Scarlet to third. A gap of four, CL Scooter. After that, Cod Fael, Gambler's Lair, and Winner Sabre. Pacing by the half in a smart 57-3. They're down the backstretch. Art Dialing continues to show his heels to the field. Here's Gray and Scarlet coming again. Up the backstretch, Life Work moves in to be third. They're off the 5/8, and there goes the Gray Ghost with a rush. Gray and Scarlet on the outside. Pacing back in the rail, Art Dialing. As they race by 3/4, Gray and Scarlet on the outside, but yet to clear in 1:26-3. Getting serious now around the far turn. Art Dowling back on top by a nose. Gray and Scarlet alongside second. Doing his best in third, Life Work. Cod Fael is up on the far outside. We got a dandy going here. From the outside, it's Gray and Scarlet. Life Work is fighting back. In between horses, Art Dowling. CL Scooter, here comes Gambler's Lair. Wide open, Life Work gets there. Six-four exact at 157.40 in the winner's circle is Life Work. Two-year-old bay colt by Lifestyle out of Avey's Irish Rose, owned by the Touch of Life Stable of Ridgewood, Aerolon Limited of Columbus, trained by the pride of Newark, Ohio, Terry Holton, driven tonight by Ryan Holton, to a lifetime best 156.2, six Life Work, the winner of tonight's fourth race. Windows open on the fifth, 7,700 in the carryover. Nice carryover in the twin tri.